Now let's enter our final segment of the evening.